It was a most impressive meeting. The Prime Minister, of course, is a very impressive person who understands business, which is very encouraging as well. The Prime Minister talked about his dreams for India and his ethic, which was a really powerful message. AustralianSuper does invest in India, of course, and in particular the National Indian Infrastructure Fund. And we've had very good experience in investing in India.